For this skill, I couldn't seem to get 10 in a row staying behind the line, so I posted 3 videos of the same skill. In each video, I either get more or I step across the line. So whichever one I get more points in, if you could count that, that would be great.
That was 10.